Good evening. Elvis Presley died today. He was 42. Apparently, it was a heart attack.
Crazy. I said, if you don't mind, I'd like a second opinion. He's all right, you ugly fool.